I'm Owen. I'm going to show you how to make a dish I call Daddy's Chicken. I call it this because my dad invented it. For this dish, you will need chicken breast, streaky bacon, some blush tomatoes, salt, pepper.
I've chosen the rice that can be cooked in the microwave.
And extra virgin oil.
First things first, to start, wash your hands. Lay out cling film on a solid surface like a wooden board. Wrap the chicken in the cling film. Now the fun part, bash the chicken with a rolling pin. Remove cling film and add the tomatoes, salt and pepper, and a drizzle of oil to the chicken. Use the cling film to roll the chicken. Next, put 3 rashers of bacon on baking foil. Discard the cling film and lay the rolled chicken and tomatoes across the bacon. Then roll the chicken and bacon up in the foil, twisting the end like a sweet wrapper. Put in the steamer for 25 minutes. While the chicken is in the steamer, you can start to cook the rice. Once you remove the foil, you can cut the ends off of the chicken. This is for presentational purposes. Put the rice and chicken on a plate and serve.
Fantastic. Absolutely gorgeous.
Now for the boring part, washing up.